Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're going on a fat bike tour. This is Hideaway Park right here, straight in front. We're gonna go this way. Don't go this way. Forgot the camera was on. Don't go this way. Right here beside me is the Winter Park Trail up here on top. And we're just gonna jump on that. I would go to the neighborhood, but they're working. So we'll stay out of their way. So we're heading towards Winter Park Resort from Winter Park, the town itself. There's a little secret spot that I'm not taking. Thank you. If you keep going straight, this will take you all the way to Winter Park. That's not where we're going. We're going this way. Stay out of their way, and we're rolling. I don't even know what this is called, but this little path right here will take you to Corona Pass. And then when it snows a lot in the winter time, the winter park, the Fraser Trail or whatever, this is a part of that as well. Yeah, finally some snow. This is really cool. This is awesome. Definitely not easy. It is tough. It's time to get back in shape. Ooh, yeah, she burning out on me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Still. Ow. Steve. It's clearly hard to get going again. Like super hard. Oh. Ooh. Damn. Yeah. Well then, thank you. Damn, this is hard. I'm right here at the top, dude. We are now on Corona's path. Corona path. Wow. That was extremely challenging for myself. I don't know about you guys. So come out here to Winter Park and give it a try. Oh yeah, this is great. Nice and easy. After that, oh smokes, I'm sweating. It's not good. Whatever. Yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you. Yankee Doodle. Got it on the way down. Oh yeah, beautiful day. Just took a nice little water break. We're going back up Corona Pass. The plan is to go up a little ways and then drop down on Yankee Doodle for the way down. So that's the plan. Get some snow. Wow. We need more snow, but it's early November, we're doing all right. Such a nice day. All right, so we're gonna go see how this thing does on some single track. That was not easy. I want to get more of a pedal in. So I'm going to go back this way. Thank you. important right here. There you go. Ooh. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I lost you for a minute. The battery died on me. But we are still on, you guessed it, Corona Pass. Really, really enjoyable, nice, steady ride. You don't have to like start at the beginning where I started, where it's like very challenging. But turns into a nice, good, long pace ride if you're looking for that kind of thing. Oh, yeah. Well, whew, that just happened. It's all ice right there. Remember that? Oh. All right, let's get back to it. Let's go.